this is something I'm really excited for. In college, I was a composition major. I love music theory. I love thinking about writing music and analyzing it. And this student, I think, has a similar passion. He approached me several times. He approached me and he shows me these band compositions that he's written on his iPhone. And finally, one of those, I was like, that's really interesting. And there's like a theme, and there's a secondary theme, and there's ways that he develops that theme. I told him, why don't you put that into a notation program so we can read it, so we can play it, so you can hear a live band play. And he did that. And then finally I was like, you know what, why don't you add string parts to it and you can see if maybe we'll do it at the last string concert. So he did that, and he came back and everything was in order. He prepared the parts, he prepared the score. He prepared a cover for the score. He's also an artist, that's something that I can't say that I can do, so he can do that. As of the last couple days, he's also going to be a conductor. So we're going to put him on the podium, and he's going to conduct his own piece. This is Donovan J. Seymour. The latest performance of Wrath of the Waves.